tenth slower. And I think Sam Karp had a 62473 for Sam, which would be his best time. With a 6.3847, that moves Chris into first place.